My name is Emily Hulse. I'm going to be auditioning for Amaryllis, and I'm going to sing Goodnight Myself.
Sweet dreams be yours, dear, if dreams there be. Sweet dreams to carry you close to me. I wish they may, and I wish they might. Now good night, my someone, good night.
My name is Emily Hulse. I'm auditioning for Amaryllis, and here's the reading. Why does he get so mad at people just because he lisps?
It's not only because he lisps. That's just part of it, Amaryllis.
What's the other part?
Never mind, dear. It's just that he never talks very much.
Not even to you and your mother?
No, dear. We all have to be a little patient.
I'm patient, even though he doesn't ever talk to me. But I do to him, every night. I say goodnight to him on the evening star. You have to do it the very second you see it, too, or it doesn't count. Good night, my Winthrop. Good night. Sleep tight.
There, darling, don't cry. You have lots of time. If not Winthrop, there'll be someone else.
Never! I'll end up an old maid like you. I'm sorry, Miss Marion. Can I play my crosshand piece? May I play my crosshand piece?
You may.
See, without a sweetheart, there's no one to say goodnight to on the evening star.
I know, Amaryllis. For the time being, just say goodnight, my someone. You can put the name in when the right someone comes along.
All right. It's better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Now you can play your crosshand piece.
Now I may play my crosshand piece.
Hi, my name is Emily Hulse. I'm auditioning for Amaryllis, and I'm going to play the piano lesson.
This is the dance call.
I'm Tim.
And I'm Emily.
We would love to be considered for the ensemble in Music Man.
This is Wells Fargo Wagon.
Oh, the Wells Fargo Wagon is a happening now, and I don't know how I can ever wait to see. It could be something for someone who is no relation, but it could be something special. Just for